You know, it's not always a bad thing to have the mainframe go down on you.